and now racing on 175 Grand Prix since he was last on pole. He's back on top again. Unless Verstappen, who's never been on pole here before, can nick it at the last. And as it stands at the moment, Verstappen is down.
Wow.
He's got 2/10 to make up. But is it fast enough as Verstappen crosses the line to take pole position? Unbelievable.